Karl Ritter von Frisch was born on 20 November 1886. He was a German-Austrian ethologist who received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1973, along with Nicolaus Tinbergen and Konrad Lorenz. He is known for the behavior and perception of bees. He also received the Formum Aras in 1954, Balzan Prize for Biology in 1962, Kalinga Prize in 1958, and Lehmann Prize in 1921. He died on 12 June 1982 at the age of 95 in West Germany.